No, I'm sorry. Make sure you get this straight here. The more eccentric the Earth's orbit is, the more stretched out it is, the colder the climate is overall. Review all that. If you still have questions, let me know. I'd be glad to talk to you or send you an email or whatever. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 4.